inviting millions of illegal aliens to break our laws, violate our borders, and overwhelm our nation.
On immigration isn't one that's optimism based, it's fear based.
This is a scare tactic, right? This is the president. This immigration is a scare tactic he's using to rev up his supporters.
When you talk about caravan, you're talking about white anxiety. You're talking about old white man angst. And so when they bring up the caravan, it's
but the people on the left, what is their perspective on the migrant caravan?
Oh, support it, you know, open the borders, you know, let them through.
But they're not boots on the ground.
No.
Why is this happening? Because an entire political party is inviting it and encouraging it. They believe unchecked immigration will strengthen their hold on power. They're perfectly aware that you don't like this, but they don't care.
Los integrantes de la caravana fueron obligados a retroceder ante el pánico de mujeres y niños.
¿Cuál es el problema por querer pasar si no los vamos molestando? Solamente queremos llegar a México y llegar a Estados Unidos.